Go.
I have no idea how we ever played with those wooden rackets. Because when you have this racket in your hand and you can just blast the ball. But when I was playing as a teenager with my Chris Everett or my Stan Smith, I smacked the ball too. But the sweet spot was so small. I really don't know how I played with that racket. Now, knowing what I have now.